Hey, birthday girl.
Sam, what's up? I'm just setting out some munchies for the party.
Sweet. I brought the cake Mia and I made.
Oh, this is awesome. You guys rock.
What you got here?
Just a few mixtures of some tasty treats. Have some.
Ah, mixtures, my favorite.
How can mixtures be your favorite? That doesn't make any sense.
I don't know. I like mixing things. It doesn't always have to make sense. I'm an artist.
Sam, do you even know what it means to be a mixture?
Not really. But I'd be happy to have you enlighten me while I snack on these.
I'm sure. Mixtures are physical combinations of two or more substances that retain their properties when you mix them together. Unlike a compound, which is chemically combined, a mixture is a physical combination. That means it can be easily separated.
Yeah, I can see the different parts mixed together here. It does look easy to separate.
Well, there are two different types of mixtures. Ones you can see the different parts of, and ones you can't. This is an example of a heterogeneous mixture, because you can see the substances that have been mixed together.
Peanuts, pretzels, and chocolate chips.
We can easily pick apart the substances and make separate piles.
So, heterogeneous mixtures you can see the parts of. I see.
Now, just so you know, a mixture doesn't have to be just a solid. It can be a liquid or a gas, too. This lemonade is a mixture known as a solution. A solution's parts are blended evenly.
Is that the kind of mixture where you can't see the parts?
Yeah. A solution like lemonade is homogeneous. You can't see the sugar, lemon juice, and water that have been mixed together to make it.
Are solutions always liquids?
Nope. A solution can be a solid, liquid, or gas. It just has to have a solute and a solvent. The solute is the substance that is dissolved in the solvent. In the lemonade, sugar is the solute because it is dissolved in the solvent, water.
Well, I'm glad this solution is a liquid. It sure is the solution to my thirst.
Okay. Well, come on, make the birthday girl proud. Show me what you got.
A mixture, like this snack mix, is a physical combination of two or more substances. The substances in a mixture don't change when they're mixed, and they can be separated. We can see the different parts of the snack mix, so it's a heterogeneous mixture. A mixture isn't always a solid. It can be a gas or a liquid, like the lemonade. The lemonade is a solution, and solutions are homogeneous. You can't see their parts. Ta-da! How was that, birthday girl?
Happy birthday to me.
That's right. Now, let's get this party started.